drive it out of the workshop now, all we'd ask for is £400,000.
Now, if you thought Williams was always blue and white, then you are wrong.